that up. Hey, Nick. Look at that face. Where's Nick?
I put him in the overhead compartment.
Hey Nick, where are you, man? He's got earphones on already.
He's ready to go. That's their mama.
Where you going, Liam?
Hi, it's looking for you. Here I am. Come on. Do you want to go inside? Make up your mind, kid. You want to go on the porch with Aunt Donnie and drink? Want something to drink? I'll give you something to drink.
See, there's my little girl.
Uh-huh. Wipe your feet. Okay, come on. Go ahead, I'll put your pants on you.
Not that wild woman that was here before.
Go ahead, get your bathing suit on. Come on, let's go. No, I'm not there, silly thing.
Go with Grandma.
I'm going to untie mine.
You're going to untie?
Thank you, baby.
Here's Goose Gossage. Here's a winder. Throw it. Grandpa. And Michael hit the ball, too. He's got it. He's doing it. Don't go in front of the camera. Liam's in here with us. And Michael hit the ball again. Run, Forrest, run!
Hi, Aunt Coley.
Hi.
Where are you going?
I'm just videotaping you. I'm going to get a glass of water.
Hi. Mommy, you look nice or what?
I'm fine. Tired. Walk in here, but you can't.
I'm gonna steal your Pepsi in like 3 seconds if you don't claim it. Pepsi that you left at this thing.
That's not, what is it?
It's Pepsi.
No, your bathing suit. You get dirty feet. Go outside and wipe those feet off. Go wipe those feet off.
Okay, ladies,
wipe.
Where are you?
Right here.
There's two kids out there in the pool.
Huh? I'm
hot
potatoes.
Huh? Oh, George, that's enough. I'm hot.
Okay.
Yeah. Grandma's had it.
Two kids in the pool.
And I'm going to get a drink of water and I'm going to sit on the porch. I'm going to walk.
You You gonna watch Hot Potato?
Liam, run from there to there.
No.
Record it.
No, don't run. Did I tell you to go inside one of those people?
I did.
No, you didn't.
Uncle George, run.
New from Lyric Studio.
All right, dude. How you doing?
What's this? On the porch.
You get something to drink?
Hello,
everybody. We're the Wiggles. I'm Greg.
I'm Aaron.
I'm Anthony.
One more?
And this is their friend, Paul the Cook.
Grandma! I thought it was on tape. What's the matter, dude? Mama's on the porch, Liam.
Say hello,
What? Why?
Because it's not boring.
That's why.
I very much doubt it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Mom, can you go by yourself? Just in case of an emergency, Grandma. That's right. Don't wake him up, dude. Looks like you'll be doing more than that. He's tired. He's kind of indifferent. Let's have another one, baby.
Is that right?
Where
are you going? Where are you going?
I think he burped.
Where are you going?
Oh! Oh, there we go.
That wasn't a burp.
That must have took some doing, kid.
That wasn't a burp. That came out the other end. Where are you going, Wiggly Worm? Where are you going, Wiggly Worm? Huh? Where are you going, Wiggly Worm? Are you doing poo-poos? There's a smile. Oh, good. Yeah. Where you going, Wiggly Worm? Where you going? What? What you doing? What you doing, silly boy? What you doing? What you doing?
You doing poo-poos.
Yeah, put your tongue back in your mouth. Put your tongue back in your mouth.
There he is.
Look at Uncle Georgie. Hi, Uncle Georgie. Say hi, Uncle Georgie. Say hi to Uncle Georgie. Say hello. Hello. Can you say hello? Hello. What's the matter? What's the matter? There's a smile. There's the smile. Yeah. Where you going? Where you going? Mess it up. Where you going? Oh. What? Did you just yawn? Yeah. Yeah. You want to sit up? There we go. There we go. Look around. What you looking for? Where are we? Come on,
stand up. Come on, baby, you have to teach
up. Hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Hot potato, hot potato. Potato. Potato, potato, potato. Don't spaghetti, don't spaghetti.
Sing me,
sing me, sing me. Don't spaghetti, don't spaghetti. Spaghetti, 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 spaghetti.
That's how boring it got some days in North Carolina. Later. Progress. I can't believe it.
What? California, day one.
California, day one is right.
Actually, it's day two yesterday.
Day two?
You learned it yesterday?
Yeah.
Jump all you want. There's
no dive. I wouldn't.
Kosta, you'll do what
Kosta's
done 2 times. That explains it. I mean, twice. He's filming
you. No, I'm
not filming you. 2 times he dived into the pool and hit his nose.
Really?
Can you believe it? One amount
of
nose job, eh?
Just made it bigger than you.
So Namiko's all right, you know?
Picture of the cat so you can get a picture of the cat so you can put it on the video so you
come here.
Come here. There's a full length mirror in the bedroom. So she was freaked from being on the plane.
Oh yeah.
And she went into the bedroom and Michael said she was meowing at herself in the mirror.
Only cannonballs. If you dive, you're gonna hit your head.
It's not deep, so don't dive.
You can jump in, not dive in.
Be there. Okay, I'm gonna do something really quick, and I hope you don't get mad, but I'm gonna just say rules and be done with it.
Oh, go ahead.
Okay. Your pool. Oh, please do.
Whatever you guys do. Wait, I'm gonna just tell you something, okay? Hey. I ain't gonna get mad. She don't want me. I don't want you guys to kill her. So your sister-in-law is doing excellent. She's looking good.
Yeah? Yeah, tell
So the jumping is okay?
I don't care if you jump. I don't know her.
I hear you.
But she'll kill me if I tell you. She called me on the phone. She said, how much bigger are these things gonna get? I said, don't worry about it. They keep getting bigger. No, they don't stop. No, they don't stop.
Oh, shit. Thank
you, Bob! Like I said, if you don't know her, you wouldn't know that she's a part of it. You know her, so.
You think maybe she's just like, push up.
Yeah. She's got one of those. Bring them in, push them up, Rod.
Hey!
No, not for the baby.
Chris? What are you doing?
Nothing.
Didn't look like nothing to me.
Behave yourself, Chris. You don't see anything, you don't need goggles.
I do.
You don't need goggles. If he doesn't have any goggles, you don't need goggles.
Nick.
Yeah.
How you doing, Nick?
Good.
Hey, I want a bonsai tree in my room. Big bonsai, it's small bonsai.
You
know what I like them? Have you ever seen the lion cake? It's like a big bonsai tree. That's what got me into bonsai. It's really cool.
Giddy up, baby. You wanna set the house on fire?
Yeah, man.
Yes. Alright.
It's jobs, man.
Family trait, you see, that I've learned.
She's, why are you worried?
Which one? No, those are.
Who's worried?
Everybody has them.
She's worried about how she's looking. This redefines the expression meathead sometimes, but here he is.
So pretty.
I gotta send this out to Alex, dude.
I always like try to make sure that they're soft on it so you actually taste it. Oh, give me a freaking break. Tim will get a haircut. Go talk to Tim.
I do hair.
Go talk to Tim.
How's
your hair? Let me see your hair. Do you prefer it? Like just have little pieces of that all over.
we're in trouble. Nanny, nanny, poo, poo.
I hate to be filmed. Especially Donna. This brandy that we're drinking is pretty
Donna.
Strong.
Yeah!
Who eats meat? Who eats what?
Oh, I'm
going
to sell it? What happened to it?
This is just
what happened
to it?
You have PlayStation
you
stuff.
You can come
right?
Sit here.
You guys make
Is that a camera?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're not going back to the hotel, so shut your mouth.
Oh.
Corey!
No video camera?
What?
No video
George.
Camera, she's hiding. I'm gonna kill him.
Go ahead.
I can't do it. You have to do it for me. If I do it, then I get sent for murder and I don't get his money. If you do it, that's okay. Then you will hide it.
Sign over the lottery ticket?
Yeah. Selling her house?
Oh, okay.
The red light
okay.
Went on your camera. Daddy,
and,
red light went on
just
your
stress
camera.
Just her stress level is like...
Is that Brandy? It's far out with what it's called.
She said she'll probably be back here in an hour.
Hey, he's still pointing over here. Red pony! Red pony! Red pony! Red pony! Are you looking for three looking strangers? Are you in my hotel? We are looking strangers and they're robbers. No, we don't know who they are.
No, I knew someone out all the way there to talk.
And then red pony, red pony, red pony.
Come on, Corey. Corey! Come on! You have to talk to her!
No.
Corey!
I don't think so.
Come on! No, and then you pour the hot water off here. Come on!
Using the capacity and tranquilize, because I'm very flexible water.
And then you put the hot, then you put the hot, John. You say, oh, there they are!
Up there they are!
Come on!
Yes.
She can't see me.
Okay, you go to the other way. You take both of us at the same time.
Or maybe you can't. Here, you stay right there.
Man of the hour, Tower of Power, Master of Disaster. How you doing, dude?
Good.
Second day in California.
That's right.
Pretty good.
Yeah, it doesn't suck. I'm gonna tell him he said that. Here's Donna Marie. And her new pool. Here's Mimi. She's playing with this new contraption. Whatever that thing is, it collapses and you can take it with you type of thing. How you doing, Mimi? Oh yeah?
Yep. Very hard. Very fast and very hard.
And there's Donna again. Let's check out Donna's nose, close up. You can get even closer, but then it doesn't make any sense. That's her lips. Yeah. Don't worry, that's because it's still sucking in a little bit from the main pool. Hey, there's Nick. You want one, Mimi?
Yeah.
Now you'll see when the tape is over.
My bushes aren't
good. Oh yeah?
Are you coming back Tuesday?
Mm-hmm.
Would you come on, Daddy?
Hey, Donna.
Jump inside the jacuzzi and it's all mushy and stuff. Would you be happy? I bet you'd be funny for the first couple of seconds.
Jalen, don't jump like that again. You might hurt your face.
Jalen, don't do that again.
Okay. You're coming awfully close to the wall, honey.
Then what's
gonna happen is, and that's Donna. Hi guys, don't break Uncle Kosta's back. How you doing, baby?
Double dairy.
I'll go with you.
I think it's way too chicken. You have to do it.
You know I can do a really good one.
wanting to do it.
I'm going.
As long as I don't get on that camera.
Oh, come on now.
No.
Okay, no camera, no camera. I'll turn it off. Hold on a minute.
Okay.
Wait, we're gonna hit each other for sure.
No, we're gonna hit
the floor. Okay, I'm getting over there. I'm going over there.
Okay, here.
Okay, go. Ready? One, two, three.
That's probably there's a jet there or something.
Yeah, it's really warm. How big would it be? That and the sun is right on there. Hey. Are you gonna make it? Are you gonna make it?
Help.
There you go. And he's gonna try to catch you.
Watch out! Hold up!
Wait, we're not
ready.
I was explaining the rules. So what happens is...
I had it.
Well, let's use the rules.
They know how to play Marco.
Boys, get off Uncle Kosta.
You guys know all know how to play Marco Polo?
Yeah, they do.
I thought so. Kosta, how do you play it then? The person that's
in the water. I can't pull up my paint.
We'll go underwater, Kosta.
Yeah, your sister. Okay.
You're right. Over here, you're right.
Who?
You are.
That was funny. Isn't it? Yeah.
That was a big
one
too. Ready? Wow! So funny.
Chris,
you got me. Marco!
Hello!
Marco!
Hello!
No!
Oh, what does that mean? He
can open his eyes and he's struggling.
Marco!
He's got to hear a penalty from you.
Marco!
No. Absolutely.
Marco!
Hello!
Hello!
Oh, I got somebody!
You got me.
Again?
Okay.
Let me see.
What?
Where you going?
I'm in a town. Should I leave him in here until they're done? Leave him in here. You want to leave or you'll be fish out of water?
Huh?
You want to leave or you'll fish out of the land?
No, 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 no.
Yeah.
Okay. Go play.
Oh,
go play.
Now?
My ears are hurting. I'll stay for a few more.
Oh, wow.
Okay.
I get that big one.
No.
Okay.
That's Aunt Cindy's.
Ready?
Hey.
Oh, sorry.
Okay. Yes.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Are you ready? You got you picking your nose, Nick.
This is before me.
Oh, yeah?
And the second half will be after me.
Really?
Goodbye.
Can you fade in?